MixPad allows you to work with multiple tracks in a single project. The default number of tracks when you open MixPad is 8. You can easily add additional tracks using the shortcut key Ctrl+T or go to the Track menu and select Add Track from the drop-down menu. To delete a track, select the track and use the shortcut key Ctrl+Shift+Delete. A pop-up window will ask you to confirm that you want to delete the track from the project. You may also delete a track by selecting it, clicking on the Track menu, and selecting Delete Selected Track from the drop-down menu. Each track has its own set of track controls on the left side of the screen. To rename a track, select the track in the Track Controls, click the Track menu, and select Rename Selected Track. You can also double-click the current track name, then type the new name and hit Enter. For complicated projects with many tracks, you can consolidate your screen by collapsing a track. Simply click on the arrow in the upper left corner of the track's track controls. To view the track again, click on the arrow again. Select the audio options for a track by clicking on the Options button. Set the recording options, playback options, and the MIDI playback options for the track in this dialog box. Any clips recorded on this track will use these settings. Use the volume slider to increase or decrease the volume for the entire track. Use the pan slider to have the audio of the track come out of the left channel only, the right channel only, or anywhere in between. To enable recording to a track, click on the Record button. The button will be red when it is enabled and gray when it is disabled. To record to multiple tracks at the same time, select the Record button on each track that you want to record to. To begin recording to all enabled tracks, click the Record button in the Play controls. There may be occasions when you want to listen to a few tracks at one time. To mute the other tracks, click on the M button in the Track controls. Muted tracks will display a blue M button. You also have the option to solo tracks. When the S is highlighted blue, only that track and other solo tracks will play. Effects can be added to individual clips or to an entire track. Click on the FX button to apply effects to an entire track. This topic is covered in greater detail in our MixPad Effects tutorial. The Automation button enables volume and pan controls on the clips in a track. For instance, if you would like to fade in a clip, select Show Volume and Enable Volume from the Automation button menu. A red line appears on the track. Click on the track where you would like the fade in to reach full volume, then click and drag the first point down. To adjust the pan on a clip, select Show Pan and Enable Pan from the menu. A purple line will appear on the track. Click on the line to add points, and then drag up or down to pan that portion of the clip left or right. Dragging the point up will pan right, dragging the point down will pan left. For more MixPad tutorials, visit the address shown on your screen.